high place tapped for maize biofortification. So these markers have already been developed through allele mining in lycopene epsilon cyclase gene. So we know for different positions within this lycopene epsilon cyclase which are the best alleles and which are the not favorable or worst alleles. So marker assisted selection is now being implemented at a massive scale at CIMIT to develop pro vitamin A rich lines. Already we have a set of 300 inbred lines developed using markers in combination with phenotypic selection. At the private sector level, there is a tremendous effort on allele mining. DuPont, for instance, analyzed 10,000 loci of maize in 600 inbred lines, including the historically important lines. Using the SWIP markers, they have developed a SWIP haplotype map. This is the first effort where genome-wide selection in a crop plant led to the detection of a major favorable allele that could change the oric acid from 28% to 38%. This is the first example across the crop plants. In fact, maize was the first where the dwarf 8 polymorphisms were associated with functional variation. At IRA again, we did